guys all actual special forces, or are they training to be?
No, they're all.
They're already in.
They're active duty.
Like, be honest, where do you think they all were?
Yeah, I think they just ran up here.
Somewhere.
I don't know. Like,
you think they went on, like, a long run or something?
Yeah, that's what it looks like. I never actually saw them come out here. Yeah. They have on clothes and they're dry, so I think they probably ran here. I need to get a tripod, like one of those movable ones, the flexible tripods.
That's
like
that?
That grip.
You can flexible.
Bend them around stuff, yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then I can set it up here when we do rescues and stuff.
You let me know if you want me to bring my GoPro in tomorrow.
Yeah, you should always bring it. Just bring it here every day.
Alright, I'll bring it with the mount.
So. You ever, well, I mean, we have the mounts on the surfboard.
I have to bring the mount for the bomb mount.
Okay. Yeah, well, I think I have one in my backpack.
Yeah.
Do cool stuff, guys. Oh, they're not, they're full start engines.
Yeah, I saw one of them.
It's like not starting. Dude, Evan Ridge are really good engines too.
What kind of engines were they?
Evan Ridge. Those are good quality. It's like the popular engine for Zodiacs. Alright, there they go.